following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from every man's nightmare, the prototype Psycho Wildcat.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
From Los Angeles, California, the best.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
We're coming here from San Antonio.
I went down to the Riverwalk with Mum last night. Man, does that guy know how to party.
I must have lost my invitation.
No, no, all the way from the top.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Lucky flip.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
She's got the skill and the stamina to really do
all the way from the top rope.
Stop.
Going up, incoming.
Oh, and a double foot stomp.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow! Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
What a hurricanrana!
Oh, this is not going to end well. Look at the height. Sit out, last ride!
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Whoa, just floating through the air. Springboard! Oh, my God!
Dropkick hits the mark.
She would not. You're gonna pay for this.
Oh, a scoop slam. She is being destroyed in there.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
DDT.
Incredible. This is not going to end well. Look at the height.
Sit out, last ride.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win. Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Every single minute of this one
is
memorable.
Here is your winner, the prototype, Psycho Wildcat.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
And folks, just to confirm, yes, this San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.